Just talked about the line tweaks. This is one of them. Again, you got Morgan Geekie moving up in the lineup, getting this opportunity in the slot. Great pass. But again, he gets it on and off of his stick quickly. There's no dusting this off. Tanner passes to Geekie in the middle, fakes the shot, and then puts it right over the blocker side of Merzlikens. Great play.